Hello guys, so today we are going to see a custom classical baluster railing in our Revit software. So for that we will open our Revit software. So we will wait until our Revit has opened, right? Now go to full screen. Now here go to family new option and go to metric baluster, click on open. So this is opened up like this, right? So this is the left view, right? So we have the angle for the states. So these are the baluster height, right? So it is 750, right? It is in millimeters. So go to U1. We will change it to centimeters, right? Or it will be easier for us. So it is 75 centimeters, right? So our baluster will be 60 centimeters, right? So these are 75 centimeters, 60 centimeters. So now we will go to here and our baluster height to 60. Right, go on apply and okay. So it has changed, right? Now we'll start our modeling. So go to extrusion. So we are in the left elevation. So here we have to select the name. Center, left, right. Okay. So the one that is perpendicular to this view, right? So we are going to create a rectangle over here. So for if you don't want to see the thick line, select press the TL in keyboard. So right. And 5 centimeters. So here we are going to edit our six and this is 12. So right, so we are done with our right on finish. So we will do the same extrusion here. What extrusion? Center, left, right. Okay, so create another extrusion over here. Okay, into here. 5 So we will select this. So 6 Select this as 12 So we have 2 we have changed this, right? So come finish. So go to the front view. So here you can see it, right? So you can select these two. So extrusion will start from here. So we're gonna start the extrusion and the 6, and the extrusion start is 6. So then what left we have the same, right? So now we will create the actual barrister. So we're going to select revolve, same one, center left right lower plane. We are in the left elevation, right? Okay. So now we'll select the boundary line. So we're going to do like this over here. Like this, and change to arc. It's going to do it like this, right? So select the line. So we have to select how much length we want to want, right? For that here we can change easily, right? Now I'll change to arc. Can go here and again go to here. Select this, select the axis line, split line, select the center line, one finish. So if you go 3D, so it's look like this, right? So click on join geometry. It has joined geometry, right? So go to here. Click on the day if it doesn't disappear. So go to category. So go to fold and rendering appearance, replace. Now we will go to the stone, right? So here we have different types of stones. Then select bubble or field stone exposing aggregate. we will select this one and click on OK. So in realistic we can see, so this is the realistic one, right? So we have the baluster family finish, right? So again go to Revit, we have to add the railing, new families. So it is opened up dialog box. We have to select the profile family. So we have rail and everything. So we want this metrofibal rail, right? Open. Here we have the central line and rail top. So we're going to model our rail. For the bottom railing, model a rail. So now we draw a line. Okay, rectangle. So we got to go to modify. So here we have to edit that, right? So now select this and it is this 80 and this is 160. So the height is